the yogi, Virendra Yogi, beloved friends, the dreamers are the savior of the world. The dreamers use their creative power of brain and they think which is beyond the imaginations of ordinary mortals, and with their dreams they make the world a beautiful place. So I suggest you, think noble thoughts, noble ideals, and that is only based on truth, justice, peace, love and non-violence for the entire humanity. And think always how to make yourself a very useful and very productive person. You are empowered with the creativity of your mind. Whatever the mind can conceive and believe, the mind can really achieve for you. So use your power of mind and commit yourself, dedicate yourself. Waste no time. I'm a dreamer. My dream is to see the world a beautiful place. And in that context, I love everyone, birds, beasts, animals, and plants. Dear friends, there are so many great people on earth who have loved everyone. Buddha was one. Dreamed of a beautiful spiritual world of stainless beauty and perfect peace. There were so many dreamers. They thought better, inventors, scientists, discoverers. They made the world a beautiful place. That's why the humanity is surviving. Your chance is there. Take the responsibility to make the world a beautiful place. Today we are going through a very deadly virus, coronavirus. And I just heard in the news that our sisters and brothers from America, they have discovered some kind of vaccine. It is something like a chip. You put on the skin and that can really cure it. The test has been done on mice and it was successful. Now the permission is sought to practice on human beings. You have to also play a role. That's why I tell you, lives of great men all remind us, we can make our life sublime and departing leave behind us footprints on the sands of time. And I caution you, if you are not a responsible citizen of the earth, you will be just like a cattle. In this world broad field of battle, in the bivouac of life, be not a dumb driven cattle, be a hero in the strife. This yogi, Virendra Yogi, feels like a fish out of water, restless. How can I love you? How can I serve you? How can you make you smiling? How can you wipe every tear from every human being, beyond that from every animals? Animals, they are also the inhabitants. They are equal stakeholders of the planet Earth. But as they are helpless, we have to be very kind to them. So I thank you very much. Be a dreamer. You have to dream, you have to desire, you have to aspire, and you will become what you think about. That's the message I want to convey you. Thank you very much for watching.